Hello, bonjour, this is Jen here again for more French Living Cert oral interview questions. How are you getting on with your practice for the oral exam practice? Good, I hope. Now remember, all these videos are for you to help you practice your French Living Cert oral interview questions. Okay, so don't see, this is not a mock oral exam. It's for you to practice and practice and practice from hearing and answering. The reason I'm doing this is because I see so many students of mine who tell me that they haven't got a chance to practice, that, you know, and they know their verbs, they know their French, they know their words, they just haven't got a chance to practice it with anybody, you know, because a lot of the time the teacher doesn't have time to practice the oral exam with each and every one of you. So not many of you do get a chance, so I'm giving this to you for free so you can practice at home. So please don't say, oh well, the oral exam is not exactly like this, and you know, the time and the question, it's for you to practice. Okay, so I'm giving you samples of questions that you may get. Okay, so let's go. Today I want to talk about your tense. Okay, so when you get your questions, it is very important that you recognize what tense is being used in the question. Is it the present? Is it the future? Is it the past? Because of course you're going to answer accordingly. And again, the only reason I'm saying that is because so many of my students don't pay attention to what tense is being used, and they end up answering with the wrong one, even though they do know the real answer. So this may even happen at, you know, at a real interview exam. You think you answered, you're all confident, you answered, but you may have got it completely wrong. So let's practice this today. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to ask you three questions using the same verb with three different tense. I leave a little bit of time so you can decide, think in your head, which tense is that? Is it the present? Is it le futur or the future proche? Remember, with two types of future. Or is it the passé composé? Okay, so we'll practice with those ones. And then, you know, and then I'll give you a bit of time to think of an answer. Okay, so we'll do this together, you'll see. So let's go. So, first question. Écoutez bien. Vous regardez la télé le soir? Vous avez regardé la télé hier soir? Vous allez regarder la télé demain soir? All right, so there's three different tense here. What was the first one? Vous regardez la télé le soir? Yes, present tense, right? And the answer to that would be, oui, je regarde la télé le soir. Remember, le is in general, in the evening, in general. So then you use the present tense for that. And then, what was the second one? Vous allez regarder la télévision demain soir? Future. Future proche, actually. Vous allez regarder. Are you going to watch television tomorrow night? And the answer is, oui, je vais regarder la télévision demain soir. And the third question was, vous avez regardé la télévision hier soir? Passé composé. And the answer is, oui, j'ai regardé la télévision hier soir. Now, it can be hard sometimes to pick up, you know, the hier or the demain or le. So that's why it's important that you recognize the tense. Vous allez plus infinitive is the futur proche. Vous avez plus the past participle is the passé composé. And then the present tense, you should be able to recognize depending if it's an ER, IR, RE verb or irregular verbs. Okay, let's try one more. Finir. Finir. Vous avez fini vos devoirs à quelle heure? Vous allez finir vos devoirs à quelle heure? Vous finissez vos devoirs à quelle heure? Okay, so the first one was, vous allez finir vos devoirs à quelle heure? Futur proche. What time are you going to finish your homework? Second one was, vous avez fini vos devoirs à quelle heure? What time have you finished your homework at? And the third one was, vous finissez vos devoirs à quelle heure? Meaning, what time do you usually, in general, finish your homework? Okay, so how would you have answered? Vous allez finir vos devoirs à quelle heure? Je vais finir mes devoirs à 20 heures après mon repas. Vous avez fini vos devoirs à quelle heure? J'ai fini mes devoirs à 18 heures. J'ai fini. I have finished. Et vous finissez vos devoirs à quelle heure en général? Je finis, present tense, je finis mes devoirs vers 21 heures à peu près. OK? Ready for one more? Faire. Remember, this is irregular. Qu'est-ce que vous faites pendant les vacances d'été? Qu'est-ce que vous ferez pendant les vacances d'été? Qu'est-ce que vous allez faire pendant les vacances d'été? Qu'est-ce que vous avez fait pendant les vacances d'été? Okay, so the first one was, let me think. Qu'est-ce que vous... I forgot. Doesn't matter. Let's start again. Okay, so, qu'est-ce que vous allez faire pendant les vacances d'été? Qu'est-ce que vous allez faire? Futur proche. And then the way you answer, it can be either the future or the future proche or even the present. Pour les vacances d'été, je vais en France. Ou pour les vacances d'été, j'irai en France l'été prochain. Oh, pour mes vacances d'été, je vais aller en France. Okay, so all of these are acceptable in that case. Qu'est-ce que vous avez fait pendant les vacances d'été? Avez fait, passé composé, meaning, what have you done? What did you do last summer? And then, so of course, you can answer with the passé composé. Je suis allé en France l'été dernier. J'ai pris le bateau pour aller en Europe l'été dernier. Je suis partie en Amérique avec ma famille, par exemple. And I used another one which was, oh yeah, le futur simple this time. Qu'est-ce que vous ferez pendant les vacances d'été? Okay, so let's say, you know, the next summer is not, you know, it's not like in a couple of months or, you know, around the corner, but, you know, it's way a year from now. You could hear, qu'est-ce que vous ferez l'été prochain? L'été prochain, je prendrai une année pour voyager, par exemple. Okay, so I hope that was helpful. Sorry for the confusion, but remember the idea is keep listening, keep practicing, and I will be seeing you again in the next video. Au revoir, à bientôt!